Afternoon again, people. This is Sam, South Carolina Happy Bees. And we're over here at, this thing straightened up just a little bit, maybe. There we go. We're over here at 441 Dead Tree. It's a triple deep eight, no, triple deep five. And we'll take a look and see it. There we go. And last time we was in on this was on July the 10th. It had red queen eggs brewed in the bottom. Put the queen in the box too. Okay. Got a little breeze going now. It's not quite as hot. Right. Your feeder off. No bugs. Take your honey super off. Set it over there. Like I say, I think we're still going to have a fall honey flow. There we go. Yeah. It may be a little crooked, people, but I think I'm doing good. Just be out here. Okay, we take this one off. This is the one I put the queen in. Foundation. No bugs. This here's got a little nectar. No bugs. This one here's got, they're building the foundation, they're working on it. It has some nectar in it. Same thing on that side. A lot of bees in the bottom. Here it has a thick honey across the top. It's got a little nectar in it. A little brood, but nothing really. See him? If y'all have any questions you want to ask me or anything you want to tell me, y'all just let me know with a comment, okay? Okay, that's their foundation they're building. Not much in box two. I guess the queen didn't like it, and that's okay. Honey Super over here has got one that they're working on. Okay, down here we got a lot of bees. Still looks crooked. It says it's straight. Okay. Well, let's take this one off. Here we go, got brood. It has honey, it has nectar, it has brood, it has some moving around quick little bees, larvae. Looks like it may have some eggs in there. Queen might be on it, might not be. Brood, larvae, nectar, eggs. This one here has the same thing. No bugs. Same thing both sides. Bottom looks good. Has a swiffer sheet in the bottom. And we won't be getting any honey from this one, so we'll be giving them some sugar syrup, about a 2-to-1. We want them to get fat before winter. This one here has brood, larvae, nectar, bees. The same thing. Look good, both sides. And I'm going to turn this frame around backwards because I think the hive is a little crooked. not level. So we'll level it up before we walk away from it. This one here has brood, larvae, eggs, nectar. Communication hole. Side here is laid up. No bugs. Laid up. I'm gonna have to go find out where my pollen fell off at. This one here has honey and nectar. Clean. Put it all back together now. Take a little break. There we go. We'll find a pollen. Give a couple pieces of peppermint. I like these peppermints because all you gotta do is pull the ends and they come open. Those others, they were just getting too hard to work with. Couple little bees on the inside here. There you go. These are babies. They thought they were old enough to get off on their own. I think the peppermint helps out with the beetles and the wax moths and the mites. Well, I guess I don't have enough room on the bottom of that. Now, they may build a bunch of bark home on that, I don't know. Give some water. Hmm. But we're going to get them some water and give them some sugar syrup. Because what we want them to do is just grow. We're not worried about the honey flow. That's just going to help them grow through the winter. Another top on there, so they got room. That's that, people. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Give us a thumbs up, a comment, share, subscribe. Be careful out there. And we'll talk with you later. Bye-bye. Yes, I will tie this one down. Be careful out there.